Hello, everyone. I'm Lieutenant Governor Eleni Kounalakis. It is so great to have a company like ECOS creating and maintaining green jobs right here in California during these uncertain times. The work you are all doing is more important than ever. As we all do our best to practice social distancing and keep our surfaces clean, you show us that we can also use safe products that are safe for the environment. I think we should thank you every single day, but it is especially appropriate today as we celebrate the 50th anniversary of Earth Day to thank each and every one of you for the essential work you do. The people of California and the entire nation are grateful to you for bringing safer cleaning products to people who so urgently need them. I also want to congratulate ECOS for 53 years of its commitment to the health and welfare of the people in California, across the US and around the world, and to the health of our planet. ECOS is a model for green businesses in California, creating green jobs while supporting workers, their families, and the local economy. It is also inspiring that ECOS has become a champion for change, helping lead the charge in Sacramento to pass the historic Cleaning Product Right to Know Act. You worked with our legislature and a coalition of supporters to get the bill passed, and you should feel proud to have been part of making California the first state to require ingredient disclosure in cleaning products. Finally, as a Greek American and fellow female leader, I would be remiss if I didn't specifically highlight your amazing president and CEO and my friend, Kelly Vlahakis-Kanks. From the moment Kelly took the helm of this company, a family-owned and operated company, she has found incredible success in following its founder's vision of a greener and more compassionate way to do business. ECOS has shown the world that you can do good and do well. Congratulations on 53 years of a thriving business that truly values the needs of consumers, employees, and the planet above all else. Happy Earth Day.